A wild chase of a different kind in the high country. Horses escaped from the Eagle County Fairgrounds. They ended up running down I-70. This was a scene Friday night. Mountain Newsroom reporter Jamie Leary joins us live tonight. Jamie, you talked with one of the responders who, of course, was called out to this unusual scene.
We did, Karen, and nobody expected so much action after the rodeo Friday night, but because the rodeo was going on over the weekend, there were plenty of experienced people on hand to help out. And one deputy born and raised in Eagle County who clearly knew what he was doing despite the unusual circumstances.
Eagle County may be rural, but this...
I wouldn't say it was a typical day in Eagle County.
On Friday night, after the Eagle County rodeo, it took only one horse, spooked by an electric fence.
And they all took off running down Fairgrounds Road here.
Right onto I-70. State Patrol managed to block traffic on the east and west ends, and along with gypsum fire, did everything they could to get them to slow.
We even saw a cowboy riding down the interstate trying to catch up to him to rope him and stop that lead horse. So my goal was to try and get in front of him and slow him down.
The troopers' tactics worked. The horses eventually slowed, coming to a stop in a grassy field where community members were waiting to assist.
We were lucky there was enough cowboys in town, otherwise we would have had a much larger mess.
And normally when there's livestock on the highway, which happens here, it never ends well, especially when it comes to horses. A broken bone can be devastating, but fortunately, none of these horses were injured. And that cowboy he mentioned ended up winning team roping during the weekend rodeo. No surprise. Live in Eagle County, Jamie Leary, CBS 4 Mountain Newsroom.
Jamie.